Positive Girl 11, otherwise known as Takesha or Nikki, and I am coming with a very quick update for my week 91. Hair is just all over the place. So for my week 91 update, I took notes so that I could be on point. Let's go ahead and get to the numbers, shall we? Highest weight recorded was 256 pounds, and that was in October of 2012. Date of surgery, which was December 19th, 2012, I was 238.8 pounds. Last time that I came to you was Friday, and I weighed in at 135, and that was my first goal weight. And yesterday, for our Monday weigh-in for the Ready, Set, Goal challenge, I came in at 133.8. That's right, 133.8. That's a 1.2 drop since Friday and a 5.1 drop since last week, last Monday, in which I was 138.9 pounds or something like that. So crazy. I know. That's what's going on. I would like to thank... for the last video, I would like to thank all of you guys for your comments, your likes, just being supportive and being so kind to me, even through my ugly cry. My hair is just, I just want to say thank you so very much for all the sweetness and the love that was shown to me on that day. It was just a wonderfully blessed day, and I thank you guys so much, because that it really means a lot. And as those of you who have lost a great deal of weight or have reached certain milestones, you just get kind of emotional, and I just want to thank you guys so much. So also like to thank my new subscribers, those that have subscribed to me recently. Thank you so very much for joining my journey. I appreciate you. To my seasoned vets, to those that have been with me for a long time, thank you so very much for staying with me along this ride. I really, really appreciate all of you guys. Just thank you so very much, and for continuing to watch the foolishness and the shenanigans that have been going on with me. Thank you so much, and thank you for continuing to stay with me. This is Shark Week, and which started today, of all days. And so, I guess it's a good thing, because, you know, I was able to weigh in at a reasonable, weight yesterday, but, without like any real factors, I guess. But I'm sure that there will probably be a shift in the things that I'm able to do. Today is the first day, is always pretty rough for me, but that's just life, and that's what's just going on right now. So hopefully I won't have too many cravings for chocolate and carbs, and I'll be able to keep everything under control and within reason. So there's that. So what have I been eating to kind of get me to this weight loss? First of all, I would like to say that I posted a picture of what Jamie made. I think that was last week. He made a vegetarian lasagna. He then called it a vegetable bake, because that's kind of what it ended up being. It has zucchini, squash, ricotta cheese, mozzarella cheese, corn, which is something that I've been using here, or we've been using, like he's been using a lot, because he cooks most of the time. So he's been using a lot lately. Corn makes a few products that are vegetarian alternatives to meat, but the big thing that we use is the vegetarian, is the corn crumbles, or the corn ground. You can find it in Kroger or Ralph's. It's in a bag. I think it may hold maybe like 3 or 4 servings, and I think per serving is like a cup. So we use it in spaghetti, we use it in tacos, we use it in everything that would require hamburger beef or ground turkey. So it's wonderful. The texture is great. So if you're looking for some alternatives, so maybe like a meatless Monday, or maybe you're thinking about going vegetarian, you should definitely check that product out. We also eat the corn chicken tenders, another great find and another great addition. Woo! I don't do bugs. okay. Another great find. Chicken tenders works like a diced chicken. So we use it in salads. We use it in all sorts of things that would require chicken. We're thinking about using it in, I want to put it in our food processor. Bugs are liking me today. Oh my Lord. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try not to spaz out. like I just did. Anyway, so we're gonna try to we're gonna use the Ninja to shred it up and maybe make like a chicken salad. Also eating tofurkey peppered slices, which is like a lunch meat. I use that and pepper jack cheese, roll it up, maybe put some spicy mustard in between the roll up. It is fantastic. It's a great snack, 21 grams of protein for 5 slices and 2 slices of cheese, pepper jack cheese. So wonderful, wonderful snack and a lot of protein. And not a lot of carbs. Also, Greek yogurt, Dannon Greek yogurt. Oh my gosh, Dannon Light and Fit Greek yogurt. I love it. I normally eat the cherry or the strawberry cheesecake or the toasted coconut vanilla or the caramel macchiato. Those are pretty much the staples that we eat, Jamie and I. And I'll throw some Bear Naked protein granola. I think it's the honey almond flavor or brand. It has almonds and yeah, it's granola. So, but it, per one fourth cup, you get 10 grams of protein. You can't go wrong with that. I mean, the carb is maybe a little bit high, but overall, it works. I mean, you're getting 10 grams of protein on top of the 12 grams in the Dannon yogurt. So that's 22 grams of protein, and that's normally what I eat for breakfast on a daily basis. Or I'll use it at night after I've worked out, and that'll be my treat, and I'll put some whipped cream on top. What else? Did that. Working out. I have been, I think that's what's really helped here in the last week or so. I want to say maybe 2 weeks, I have been running. Yesterday I ran my fastest 3 miles. I did it in 32 minutes. So that is a little over, maybe like 11, no, not even 11, a little over 10 minutes per mile. I start at like 5.5 as far as the speed, and then I go up like every few minutes until I, like last night, I landed at like 6.9 as far as the speed, and I just wanted to shave off my time. The time before, I did it in 34 minutes, so I've really been trying to, you know, work on my time. But yeah, I'm not a runner. I'm nowhere near saying that I'm like a professional runner, but 3 miles is what I'm doing right now, and I'm doing it in about 30 minutes. So a little over 30 minutes. So that is a huge accomplishment for me. That's nothing that I would say that I could do before. And I really, really think that that has been contributing to this, you know, weight loss. Definitely within the last week, it has, I think, has really been working. Squats, the squat challenge that Black Candy has going on, or Diana Mohead Oats has going on. I'm still doing that. I'm also doing the ab work. I'm also doing the arm workout. I've just been slacking and really focusing on the cardio, just because that's what's been working. But I love the toning of my arms. I'm loving how my stomach is, you know, getting better. I want you to check out this leg, though. Can we talk about it? Can we talk about this leg? And look at that. There's no like real side action piece. I'm loving it. Do you see that? Do you see that leg cross? Yes. I am loving it. It's just such a blessing to be in this moment and to be experiencing the little NSVs and the big NSVs. I don't run, and so running, you know, 3 miles in 30 something minutes, no ma'am, no ham, no turkey, no. Life is just, it's just different. And you know, Jamie and I were talking yesterday, and he was like, babe, this is how we want to do things. This is it. I mean, he was like, I don't see us eating any other way. So a lot has to be attributed to what I'm seeing in the group, what I'm also finding on other people's pages, you know, when I'm on Facebook, the advice that I've been given, what we've been researching in our off time, what he's been researching in our off time. It's just been great. This week, really, I've just really been trying to push through, and I don't know, I'm just seeing different things and seeing myself progress to different levels, and it's really been working. I'm also seeing that not everybody is your cheerleader, and not everybody is supporting you or going to support you. And you know, that's also, it's a tough thing, but you know, you kind of have to power through that as well. You know, my excitement and my you know, what I'm going through right now, somebody else may be looking down upon that. Somebody else may be like, well, what weight does she really have to lose? I mean, you're 133 pounds. Aren't you happy at that weight? Shouldn't you just be done? And I'm like, no, I'm not done. I have another goal that I'm going to meet. And that's my personal goal. And I talk with Jamie about it. I talk with Raquel about it, which you need to watch her video, Genuinely Kells 16, her latest video. She just uploaded it today. It's called Do You, Boo Boo. You need to see that, because that answered all of my questions about, you know, how people feel about my weight loss and, you know, just going forward, you know, how I should feel about my weight loss. And it was just a really great video. So I want to shout her out and thank her for that video. And yeah, that's about all that I got going on right now. Sorry that the video was a little bit long, but I want to thank you guys so very much for staying along with me, and I will talk to you later. And as always, bye!